the shower and stuff.
Old niggas in the back screaming, no living soldier. True to the kids, ain't. Got a half an ounce of cocaine.
Hit in the state
pen.
Listening to
DJ Screws.
Called up Pimp C.
Yeah, mother sucker.
What do you know about that? I told it to play that. Or Kristen, I told her to tell it.
Get out of here.
I swear, dude. That's
get the fuck out of
that wasn't a random song that just played. I told her to put it on.
You're stupid. I'm Bluetooth to it.
Babe, did you not put...
Dude, I'm on your phone right now.
That's why.
It, texting on it.
You got some small dick pics in there.
Hey, good morning, hey,
we're sending fucked up texts now from your phone number.
No, well, all I did was put the, you actually put a song on, that's all I did.
Because I got 185 under the hood or whatever the hell he said.
Hey,
185?
That's about what you got.
Okay, but what are you running from? A
185 under the dash?
A golf cart?
He might have been talking about a gun or something.
Parking lot security rolling around in the golf cart. Got 185 horsepower.
Hey, that motherfucker be bumping.
Little ass Hondas from 10 years ago have more than that. So what did you get away from?
Wonder what the first subwoofer was. Did they bump 6x9s in the back, way day, back in the day?